So good evening. We have here Valentine, who is a music artist. So let you introduce yourself.
What's good, everyone? My name is Valentine. I am a singer and I'm also a dancer in the Afro-Beat world, African music all the way.
So are you performing here tonight?
Yeah, I'm performing here. I'm coming here to support the sister SAS. Looking forward to it.
So let me ask you, how do you stay inspired?
How do I stay inspired? I look at the day-to-day for the fact that I'm living. It gives me enough reason that I have good health. Gives me enough reason for me to be inspired. You know, there are certain people who are in different countries. They don't even have simple things as clean water. Do you get what I'm saying? For the fact that I'm in this environment, I use every opportunity. I've traveled the world, I've been in Africa, I've seen how the world is like. So just being here, looking at my surroundings and the opportunities around me, waking up every day, it's a blessing.
Oh, it's nice, good answer. So for somebody who wanted to get into the same industry that you're in, say for example, becoming a singer, what advice would you give them?
I would say, that's a very good question, you know.
I only give
awesome. Oh yeah. But you know what it is? It's having faith. It's almost like you can't see it, but you need to believe that it's going to be there. And it's literally that. It's like no one is gonna believe you but apart from yourself, and you have to envision yourself in the future that you know what you are and the talent that been given that God has given you, that it's going to come to pass. And once you have that essence in place and that mind belief, you know, speak it, believe it, and you shall receive it.
Fabulous answer. Well, we're looking forward to hearing from you this evening, hopefully. So tell us about your outfit tonight, looking very biker-esque, other than the leather jacket and the jewelry, the bling bling. So are you wearing this evening?
Yeah, I'm my own fashion designer. I mean, contact me through Instagram, I'm joking. I love fashion, you know. I think that comes with the category of being an artist as well. So normally in anywhere that I go to, I like to shop around. I like the kind of leathery biker. It depends on the scenario, on the occasion as well. Because I do sing and dance, I like the little trendiness. So that's all me.